Why does music make you move? What makes you move to some types of music but not others? What are the differences between motion, action, and gesture?
Hello, my name is Christian Nymoen. My research is about music technology and music and body movement. When you're listening to music, are you only listening?
Hi, my name is Hans Heiner Henriksen.
My research areas are music and movement and rhythm and groove. How is the quality of groove in music related to movement?
Hi, my name is Alexander Jensenius. My main research interest is to understand more about music and movement, and also to develop technologies for creating music through movement. We all know that people move to music, but why is this so? As music researchers, we're interested in understanding more about the theoretical foundations for such movements, and we use different types of methods for studying movements. But what are these? That's what we're going to teach you in this course. Welcome to Music Moves.